Hey guys, welcome along. Thursday morning, you're here with me, Tommy, at Hereford Leisure Centre. We're going to go through a quick bodyweight challenge. So what we're going to work on is as many pull-ups as you can, whatever number you get with good technique, whatever number you get, we're going to try and double that with dips. Whatever number you get with that, we're going to try and double with jump squats. So that's the challenge. I'm going to give you a spin through now. So from that position, nice overhand grip, forehand, chest all the way to the bar, control there. Let's go through it, let's see what I get. Let's see where we get to. Eight for the cat nipple. Three, we're moving to four. I reckon on eight for between 10 to 12. Oh, it's getting tough, man. About 12 reps there. I've got a quick shake out. I'm gonna go get my dips on my challenge now. Double that number. 24 dips in one set. It's gonna be tough. Let's see where I can get to. Got back myself. Not quite, I think that was 22, you know, but I'm fresh and I haven't warmed that much. And then we're going to double that number again, so I'm going to go for 22 to 44. 44 jump squats, man. Nice and low. Use your hand to power up into the jump. Here we go. Oh, hey, so I've got to do 44 of these, is that real?
Yep.
Oh, good times.
You can do it, Tom.
Close to his head. We'll call that five.
Come on, Tommy. Bit of motivation always helps.
I love that. Aims to get me through this. Big morning. I'm glad I've had my coffee. Every time I'm trying to get those hips, a little power up, knees in my big toes, big power up, loads of hang time, way up off the floor. Oh, and I'm low. Yeah, one more, because otherwise I'm going to breathe and talk to you about this. So there's a challenge. Many pull-ups you can get with good reps. Chest to the bar, dead hand at the bottom. Double it in dips. Double it in bodyweight squats. It's a blowout. Post the numbers on the post below. Boom.